Hello and welcome to Surfside. My name's Samantha and I'd like to show you around our operations. Surfside is Cayman's premier dive operation, offering spectacular diving around the Cayman Islands. The Cayman Islands are located south of Cuba and approximately 1 hour and 20 minutes from Miami International Airport. The Caymans are known as the jewel of the Caribbean because of the warm, crystal clear waters, the tax-free status, and the friendly, smiling faces of the Caymanian people. We have diving facilities located in key spots around the islands, so we're going to have a look at these as well as some of the spectacular diving. So sit back and enjoy this presentation of Grand Cayman Island, Surfside style. Located on the fabulous north side, is just minutes away from the famous North Wall. Guests staying here will find it very quiet and tranquil. Cayman Cay is located approximately 45 minutes from Georgetown and Owen Roberts International Airport. Cayman Cay lies right on the ocean with a shallow lagoon for snorkeling and a beautiful white sandy beach for sunbathing or just relaxing. The Cay is away from the hustle and bustle of busy downtown Georgetown. Our guests especially appreciate the secluded atmosphere with no in-room phones or televisions to intrude on the serenity. Cayman Cay is a convenient self-contained resort offering spacious air-conditioned rooms. Rooms also feature fully furnished kitchens for those times when you prefer to prepare your own specialties. In the kitchen, we have Sebastian, our internationally trained chef, to cater to your every need. stores offer equipment rental, from BCs, regulators, masks, fins and snorkels, and everything else to make your dive experience enjoyable. All of our dive instructors are highly trained professionals, and we offer a full range of courses, from resort courses, open water courses, advanced courses, to rescue, dive master, up to assistant instructor level. We also offer a full range of specialty courses like night diving, deep diving, equipment courses, just to name a few. For our non-divers, we can also arrange many island activities. Surfside is a member of the Cayman Islands Water Sports Association, and we are leaders in educating our divers about our marine and reef life. All divers are required to show sea cards or log books as proof of certification. So please make sure you bring these along with you. This request is mandatory for all Cayman dive operators. Still cameras and underwater video are available also, but our professional videographer can capture your underwater adventure as it happens.
For those of you that haven't been on the boat before, we've got weights in the back of the boat.
Was Rum Point Diver, which is part of the Surfside fleet at Kaibo, heading out for their morning two-tank dive. Surfside Kaibo also offer one-tank afternoon dives, all on the spectacular North Wall. After your dive, you can grab a bite to eat at the Kaibo Bar and Grill, which is conveniently located next to the dive shop. Besides diving, we can also organise deep sea fishing charters from the Kaibo or any of our other locations on the island. This is Joe, our operations manager for Surfside Water Sports. He's a pretty funny guy.
We'll be right back.
Tortuga operation located on the East End. The diving here is spectacular. We also offer windsurfing, kayaking and sailboating, as well as lessons for your favourite water sports. After a 45-minute flight from Grand Cayman on the beautiful island of Little Cayman. While we're here, we're going to be looking at Paradise Divers and Paradise Villas, which are Surfside's sister company here on Little Cayman. This is Paradise Divers, and as you can see, it's a very well-stocked store. They sell dive equipment, t-shirts, souvenirs, and rare coins. Paradise Divers specializes in Bloody Bay Wall and Jackson dive trips. So next time you're here, come and see Tom or Laurie and book your dive vacation. are located on a beautiful white sandy beach where you can wake up to watch the sun rising out over the ocean. The villas sleep up to three people and guests can have their choice of either a twin room, a king, and a double pull-out sofa bed. Rooms all come with ceiling fans and air conditioning for maximum comfort, and all rooms have an ensuite bathroom with walk-in closet. Here we are in the fully equipped kitchen and dining area. As you can see, there are no shortages of appliances to make you feel right at home. Each villa also comes with a cooler which you can put food and beverages in to take onto the beach or onto the dive boat. Well, that concludes our visit to Little Cayman. We've looked at paradise divers and paradise villas. Right now I'm standing outside the Hungry Iguana restaurant, which is part of Paradise Villas. Come in and enjoy superb American and Caribbean cuisine, or sit at our fully serviced sports bar and have a drink. Outside we have a patio overlooking the ocean where you can enjoy the beautiful sea breezes. Thank you.
guys.
Whose idea was this?
Yeah, look.
John. And again.
And I went snorkeling.
He did.
Enjoy your stay. Okay. This is made from these cat sleeves here. It's called silver leaf thatch. And the only place the world is found is the Cayman Island. It's very strong.
I wonder. Okay, if you want me to.
Okay, turn this way.
That way?
Yeah. See, this will keep coming up like this. And this is how this rope is made. See here, young lady? See, you had a fresh nut from here.
Yeah.
Throw it in the air and the breeze will blow away the trash and the corn fall back in the pot. It wasn't a breezy day. They got these big wide rim hats and make their own breeze and blow the trash away. This is a caboose. That's how they used to cook at one time. Used to have a house, used to stay in a kitchen. And all from the kitchen, you have a place built you call a cook room. And this would set in a cook room so it wouldn't smoke up the house or the kitchen. And you would get this real hard wood, put it on and set the fire. You could have more than one pot going one time, or you could have different size pots. And if you want to turn on the heat from under a pot, you didn't have no knob to turn. You just rake the coals from the cotton on it.
Yeah.
And where you say you're from?
Yorkshire Television.
Came behind here and shot at a bird and missed it and said, oh hell, and after that, I started calling it hell. This is similar to what you see along the shoreline, but much, much harder.
It's beautiful weather today.
1550, the period of the Incas, there was only one recovered, and this is bar number 7. And it weighs actually 4 pounds, which is nearly 2 kilos.
I'm not sorry.
How beautiful are they?
Put on your shirt, man.
It's a bank.
I love you. I love you too, hey.
Let me go. 600 feet of rope. Basically, we do it hydraulic winch. We fly off the back of the boat, fly you around in the air for a while, bring you back down, land you on the back of the boat. You go up between 3 and 350 feet, see all the way across the island. You can see all the way up to Rum Point. Basically, you can see better up in the parasail than you can in the big old airplane. Then we bring you down, land you safely on the platform. It's basically the safest parasailing in the world. These boats are started, they made them in Florida, starting about 8-10 years ago. If something goes wrong, no worries. The chair floats. Like if the rope breaks, all you do is float down like a parachute, land in the water, get out, swim around, enjoy yourself, and I'll be right there to pick you up. This boat's been operating here in Grand Cayman for at least 8, maybe 9 years, and we've got a perfect record. We take pride in what we do.
Rasta style. Strictly from jump.
It's very important that you do that.
The shower's out of order today.
Thank you. that's it.
We want to get mooring ball out.
The eastern side of the island. The mooring ball is in.
The flies and stuff first.
Yeah.
In all seven, you can start making a decent jam.
And is it in the first group?
Yeah. First.
Which one?
Thank you. ones for Ender Week. So, what was it like out there?
I see this boat.
What are you going back to, sir?
Get out of the boat.